Yeah, keep it on rookie. Unless you want to make it harder. Well, y'all, if you are new, I want that. I want to see that notification bell from you. And tell me, you better come in this time. The only one was Winter. Thank you, Winter. Thank you for being such a supporter. Let's go. Let's step into the game. Yep. I'm a come clean, I got heat. Ever know you got me rolling on my sleeve, okay. Waiting cause I'm up and up the feet. Whole team got these on the keys all day. I got so much beef, I could barely sleep. Ever know you got me loose. Yep, we are ready. Praying on the knees all day. If you stay bright, I'm running up there, I'ma squeeze. Okay, are you done? What team you be? Same team, right? Oh, Bills. Make sure you put on that blue shirt. I want to see the blue. I better be. Bro, can I see the blue? You gonna be tripping or what, bro? I want to see the blue. I want to see the blue on your shirt. Okay. What in the blue? AFL. Okay, I'll go with that blue. Come on. Come on, Kevin. We're ready. Okay, I got mine. Yeah. I'm making 4 minutes, even though that fair by my account. It was just feeling so bad. This time, it's gonna be my brother's. It's gonna be my brother's field, and it's gonna be raining, yeah.
It's gonna
be rocking? Yep. I'm not Super Bowl. A quick presentation. Super Bowl, what is the expedition? Exhibition. Heck, I know. I'm just gonna do this because I just did the Super Bowl. Bills. Hardly counted, windy, rain, or snow. Rain. I want it that I like. There go Roger number 12, but to make me turn to down. Oh my gosh, what in the world are you thinking right now? I want to go crazy because I'm crazy, and I don't tolerate my friend who's crazy. Oh my God, help me, I don't want to stay at home anymore. Oh my God. Go help me. Okay, I and the Philadelphia Eagles. Stop. Eagles. Oh. 4 minutes before I play. I want my brother always rain. I told you it's gonna be raining, and it's the Bills play. It is your field, but you're not home. We're in here, but Caleb, you're not home. You're still away. Nuh-uh, I'm on pro. I'm not letting you do that. I'm on pro. My brother might beat me, y'all, because I'm on pro. But I promise you, he will not cry in the middle of the video. Now a play fake here on first down. Bro, that was nowhere. I don't know what happened. My brother. I don't know why I bet you get tired of me saying my brother. I wonder what kind of mind game he's playing with himself to get himself back on track. Because a lot of guys, that's what they do. They have little triggers. Get that. When the mechanics are off, they make
Earth down.
This goal game is going to be unimpossible.
Partner, this is one of the best routes anyone can have in their offensive playbook. Tough to defend because you think it's a go route, and then he breaks it back on the comeback. There's one other thing you need as well.
Get it!
We almost caught it, dude!
Yep, you almost caught it. I'm old. Because of the timing
of the route. Now here's a pass on first down that's knocked away and incomplete. That's already the third time he's got his way on this opening drive. He's caught one of the three.
That doesn't mean they won't continue. continue to go in that direction. It feels like they
No, don't even say that, y'all. Just put in my mold, you don't fold it, though. Y'all have to hear me if I yell. You have to hear me if I yell. If I yell, I go crazy out. Already first and goal, y'all. I don't want to play the game. Is my brother playing this with Square? Oh, come on, man. The drum roll, please.
And the Bills have taken the early lead. Well, that's about as quick of a passing touchdown as you'll ever see right there.
I want to do this, but.
That was a section in the playbook called the quick game. That was a super quick game. Out of the hands of the throw. Bam, right to the receiver.
Yeah, it's good.
How in depth is that?
It's fine.
It's pretty in depth because people want to put the hands of the quarterback into the playmaker's hands.
Yeah, my brother did this 1,000 times and I still beat him. So, I'm about to outrun all these stupid people. What you want? Oh! I played a rookie and mine is on all pro. No, not all pro. It better not be on all pro. Oh, man. That ugly pro. I love doing runs, bro. I think I'm better than you.
I'm practicing on runs.
Yeah, you practice with the computer. Damn, sit down.
Another scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. What that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one, he looked at it.
Let's go! And it's good. And it's good. So good.
Nice movement there by Carson Wentz outside of the pocket. Completes another pass. Help me out here, partner. He's
trying to do some. Okay, there we go. There we go. I found mine.
Yeah, you've been making that declaration for a while.
There goes my baby. My brother thinks I'm fat at the square, which is very, very stupid.
Similar physiques.
No interception. Let's go. No interception. I'm so glad. Who cares? I'm just glad it would not interception.
And that's what he's got to be happy to have.
My brother needs those. I never passed it to that dummy anyway. What is wrong with him? Bro, I just saw it. Me, I mean.
Now, Charles, what's the mindset here offensively? You gave up the touchdown pretty quickly. Would it have changed if you had gotten a stop and it would be 0-0 right now or no?
I wouldn't think so. I think in most cases, just down a touchdown, you know, I mean, we're just getting started here. It should be a long way to go. You think to yourself, step
right down.
What?
Oh, come on.
Some teams that when they get down, they're
just press anything. Just press anything. Illegal touching.
Let's see if they want
to. Oh, man, they made me do a point. Well, at least I'm not going to have to do it right.
Now a third down throw, but it misses the target. Incomplete.
I'm going to make it look like the YouTube when they really thought that was. Okay, I want you to walk backwards. Walk backwards. Just walk backwards. Just walk backwards. Don't even try to catch the ball.
Now is this one sent away.
Don't try to catch the ball.
Oh!
No, that don't mean you have to stop. You should have waited long ago. But you got it back.
And they'll be looking to make this a two-score advantage. Had the touchdown on their first drive, Charles. Hey, they can get up two scores here on the road. That's a
advantage. Oh.
And not only have they thought about it, I wonder if they visualized it. I remember playing and used to turn the lights out in our meeting room and run through a situation like this and say, just think about what it would be like to be up on the road and take the crowd out of it. Maybe they did some of that.
Oh, man, how they do that? They make a flag when I did it like a face mask. Illegal touching. I didn't even touch anybody.
And
I bet y'all gonna say, yep, Micah, you on all pro. I hope this game don't turn out to be a lose. At least I need one touchdown. Don't leave me at zero, bro. I'm not talking about you, I'm talking about the radar. Who the radar? I wonder who that is.
On first and 10, here's A.J. McCarron.
Let's go! Intercepted! Intercept! He didn't say anything like, wow, it's an interception. Who cares if I'm doing it fast?
Is going to be affected as the game goes on. It's not looking like the rain's going to let up anytime soon. So that might mean a few more wide passes and wide wide receiver slips, and this one winds up getting intercepted.
Wentz and the Eagles now with a first and 10 at their own 42. Now after the fumble recovery, it's Wentz. They dump off underneath.
At least I got some yardage. At least I got yardage. Who cares about how much I got sacked? At least I caught it. And I didn't get sacked.
Throw and catch, but even with that completion,
I knew I was going to get sacked.
So they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quicker.
Let's go. Caught. I can win it to be caught.
You know I'm going to lean towards the defender, right? You know I'm going to do that.
I know.
That's a tough situation for him, as I see.
That's just a situation, bro. I'm at the Allen Audi, baby, kid.
He's looking towards it. Now that Mark got it, he's got to find a way to get his head around and make the play.
Here's a giant.
Oh, use the spin. Let's go. Fight it. First down.
15 shy of the 10. Another nice gain. 13 yards on top and another first down.
And that's the big fella's MO right there. Running through tackles, keeping the sticks moving forward.
Why?
On first and 10, here's Wentz.
Why would I do that to me?
Oh!
It was a touchdown! Man, they made me do the stupid play again.
The storm windows get a lot tighter near the end zone, don't they? And here's the thing.
Yeah, keep walking forward. I don't care.
3 points in your hip pocket, you force a throw here and give up an interception, you come away with nothing.
Especially tough in the middle third of the field going through
that. Oh, man, come on.
And takes him to the 7. He's dropped there.
Nah, at least hang in there, bro. I need a touchdown. What do you mean, hang in there? Bro, what is wrong with this dude?
Backwards, losing yardage to the 11. He loses 4, and it brings up 4. They run for it with a giant.
Touchdown! First down! Let's go! Okay, let's go. It was over. It ain't over, bro. I stayed till I want to die. No. Get off of me. Get off of me, man. Why are you laughing? I'm about to touch down you. I can make a touchdown on my own, Caleb. If you see me play, bro, you would know.
Speed and heft, and able to really make a big time play for their defense.
Now they'll throw it.
Ah, come on, not this play.
Picked off by Micah Hyde.
Micah Hyde. Oh, shoot.
The 50, the 30.
Come on, man, he made it. My brother wouldn't leave me at 14. I'ma get him too. I'ma get him. No, not this side. This side always cheats. I'm about to flag this dummy. I'm oh! What? Let's go flag. Oh man, we did this. Square.
Charles, did I just hear that right? They declined the personal foul. 3 yards, they just declined.
Bro, I flagged you on accident. I don't know how.
Did I just hear that correctly, that you declined that one? All I can think of is that someone on the field got confused. Because you're going to take the yardage on that penalty each and every
time. If it was square, you have to do a kickoff. And I didn't make you do it because I did not want to have
it. And this is a unit that, to be frank, doesn't look like they
oh, man, I hate this part.
And I think the game's starting to take shape a little bit.
I couldn't put mine on that because I couldn't have been being you. No, look at me. It just looks like I'm doing
it. Find a matchup, create it, exploit it, and try to move the football.
Going long here for Wallace.
Ah, oh, come on, Caleb. You can't do that. You can't do that, bro. It's a rule. I'll leave let you make pick down, bro. You leave me at zero. That's real team, bro. That's real team. But you over here moving around. No, you don't. You be telling stories. Like, I don't tell stories. I let you make pick down. Caleb, who can't make me a field? I need pick down, bro. And if you don't give me that, I don't have to play with you. It's really not gonna happen. I'm not passing it that though. I'm not passing it that.
A lot of guys used to be basketball players, somehow came back to football.
See, I'm about to intercept it because of you.
Traffic and it's intercepted. Picked up by Jordan Poyer.
I can't do this video.
No.
Yes. Kale, why are you getting so mad? What? Okay. What's up, y'all? We are doing this round. And I'm going to get my brother. Caleb, move, please. He was supposed to be the, what's his name? The Bills. Supposed to be the Bills. Oh, wow. Before you even think about playing, you might want to put that notification bell. And if you knew, I want to see who you want to go next in the comments. Yeah, I like that one. It looks good. No, what? There it is. Come on, okay, come on, hurry up, just start the game. Kev, just come on, let's start the game. Come on, let's just start the game. Say it right now. Ooh. Alright, now. Ooh. Now. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. My brother won't. What you doing, bro? What he doing? You wanna play so hard on me? Why you gotta go so crazy? I'm just rapping for this game, oh yeah. I ain't gotta be so mean right now. No, I didn't. You cheated. You made me get on all
Madden.
Okay. Yeah, my buddy getting so mad. Because, oh, now the movie starting. The movie starting. I missed it. Why we in the Redskins stadium? Because I picked it.
I'm the Redskins player.
I picked it. And we like the Redskins.
Here's a punter, Thomas Morstead, to get this one started. And we are underway from FedEx Field. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. Oh, leaves him behind on the spin.
And now running. Ain't gonna get that long. No. Bro, what you doing? You batting it square, aren't you? He's going all the way down the field. Who you batting it to?
Down. Oh, he's gonna take a shot right away.
He went out of nowhere.
Picked off by Marcus.
He went out of nowhere. He came out of nowhere.
Turn stops just a little bit shy of midfield.
Hopefully, okay. Okay.
Certainly, I got him started. Envisioned ending their opening drive here in the first quarter.
Too many ones in this play. First quarter, first drive. First interception thrown.
And that last one, that hurts.
You want to play on the computer? You didn't play on it. Come on, go. Shot. Thank you. See what you made me do, Caleb. You got big beats. Calling. What's up, y'all? We are back with some more Mad. I want some more Madden tonight, we are going to get the team. My brother's on the computer again. Okay. And before I press that play button, I'm going to give you a count to 18. Now I'm going to go 1, 2, 3. I'm going to go to 5. Hit that notification bell if you are new, and comment down below who you want to go against, next. And smack that thumbs up button for me, and let the volume subscribe. 5, 4. Come on, you better hurry up. 3. Oh, clock ticking. 2. You better hurry up. Press it. 1. I'm up here. And we are having fun. You can hear my brother. He's singing. It's hot out. He's singing Michael Jackson. And it's getting on my nerves. Like, really, stop talking then. Ooh. Why you singing yet? Will you please stop talking this? Yeah, like that. I got to get my cash. Come keep it money. Keep calling. That's a Mercedes. I thought it said Mercedes-Benz zone. Something like that. But it says Mercedes-Benz zone. What did it say?
Here's a punter, Thomas Morstead, to get this one started. And we are underway from the Superdome. That'll be taken in the end zone.
Mercedes-Benz Superdome. Mercedes-Benz Superdome. Let's get some quack in the air. I'm gonna go. Go stack somebody. The first one intercepted, y'all. It was intercepted so badly. So, y'all, that was so crazy. Bro, did you just see what happened? They intercepted it. Bro, that was so crazy. I can't believe my eyes. I was about to, like, jump. And then I could have kept running for the touchdown, but I'm glad that.
So after the INT, it's
Breeze. Oh, stop! Oh! Recover it! Come on, bro! Man, how do we recover our own cover? Oh, come on, man. What happened there?
When the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it.
No, I don't want to watch that part. It looks so scary. It looks so hard. I'm going to try to catch that green right there.
Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield.
So good, downfield.
In this case, though, a teammate is able to come up with the ball.
Oh, he keep running through. Let's go. Oh, he hit me right in my head, bro. He hit me right in my head.
Outside handoff to the right side. If you're a running back,
you love getting the ball early so you have vision to see what's happening in front of you.
Right tackle. Running back, what do you mean? Oh, yeah.
But don't forget about the guys you always tell me on the backside sealing off.
Well, they talk about cutoff blocks, making sure no one can leak from the backside that can run a play down.
And nobody leaked. Big play. On first and 10, here's Breeze. Flushed out right.
Oh, I didn't even need to do that.
Incomplete. The linebacker, Derek Johnson, there in coverage.
Okay, I'm going to stop doing
this. Quarterbacking 101. Never force the ball into double coverage. Especially not this close to the goal line. The windows are so tight, you just don't want to force it in there because it could be tipped up and picked off.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. From the gun, it's Breeze.
Let's go! Touchdown! Timeout! Oh! Injury timeout!
An 18-yard touchdown grab. And the Saints have taken the early lead.
I wonder who got... I want to see who got tackled. I want to see who got injured.
He said you beat him.
My brother hear me? My brother heard me. Did Kayla hear me? Somebody. Who got injured? Who got injured? Y'all, do y'all see anybody injured over here? It says injury timeout, but I don't see anybody injured. Who got injured? But I don't see anybody injured. That is so crazy. Who got injured? Because, like, 7-0 game, bro. That was so hurt. Come on, no. Come on, stop doing them touchbacks. You can run, can't you? That's what your leg for, right?
Carr and the Raiders come up first and
come on, no, come on, come on, yeah.
25-yard line.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Well, that one was over before it could get rolling. How about the D just knifing into the backfield and shutting that one down?
On second down, Lynch. And he'll fight forward maybe to the line of scrimmage, but that's all.
They get no yardage.
In on the tackle, Alex Okafor. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle. That's what we saw right there.
Yeah, and that's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time...
Oh, he threw it right to me. He threw it right to me. Bro, stop throwing it right to me. It's like he tried to throw it to me on purpose.
That was good recognition on that play to hold him to no gain. And I feel like my man, old man, momentum might be changing jerseys right now. How about what they just got done? Let's go to touchdown.
Oh, man, I could have kept running. But he got in. It looked like it.
Well, he wasn't too far from breaking that. Officially, give him 15. And the Saints will take over with a first down and 10. The drive starts here with a carry by Ingram. Look at the spin.
Balance.
Oh, my God. These people are very, very bad at this game. They were shot. They were probably shattered with touchdowns. But, oh no, oh no. Man, come on. Why are these people glowing in the dark?
almost like big bolts of lightning, aren't they? Whoosh, and off he goes.
Gets fielded in the end zone.
Stop doing this. That is very, very annoying. Very, very annoying. Like,
the Raiders come up first and 10 at their 25.
Well, I knew I was fighting him. I made him fall too. This dummy. Second and
10 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss.
I don't know what happened in my body. I keep moving too fast. I'm going to stop pressing that speed button.
9 yards on the pickup there, and it keeps the drive alive.
Well, that was a pretty favorable situation there. What would you call that? Second and manageable? Smart play, too. Didn't force it downfield when he didn't have it. Just checked it down. Let him get the first.
I would have all my players ready. All my players ready.
No gain on the play there. Second down.
No gain on that run. And while the team is down, there's still time to come back and win the football game. I'm the offensive coordinator, though.
No.
Moving at a faster pace and maybe opening things up a little bit.
Why don't you do a pass? It'd be better.
It's going to be third and three now.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid game. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fits and the increases up there able to explore.
No. Don't make it. No. No, he didn't pass it. Coach, he didn't pass it.
It's a gain of four there, and it gives him a new set of downs. They go play action here on first down.
I knew that was going to happen because all my players was up there following him. I put them all up there so I could stack
him. The one that got to him. He takes him down for a loss of nine.
Well, someone's been up to the task so far in this
game. In the corner.
Already up a couple of scoring, Brandon, and guess what?
Ready to go now in the second quarter. Brandon Gordon, Charles Davis. It's the Raiders in possession of the football. But they face a second and long to start things out. Carr gives to Marshawn. And a minimum gain here.
He's going to get forward and keep doing it. He's on my nerves.
They get like, 2 yards back, but they're going to need a lot more than that here on third.
Why? Do you have to?
I think they're a little conservative, but you know me, because it's easy to set up in this booth, right? And make all the calls and they think I'm going to be correct. But I would like to see them open things.
Bro, I could have intercepted it if I ran fast enough.
Set them down.
They got 29 yards that time. Carl come up here with a first and 10. And he's 4 for 4 now, throwing the ball to start the drive. On the give, this is Lynch.
Boing! He didn't go nowhere.
Davis there on the stop.
But we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely wanted better linebackers at reading a play and throwing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
Nope! You ain't padding it. You're gonna be the long song. You're gonna have to lick on it too. Lick on it to get that. Lick on it. Go
up. He's becoming more of a body blows guy. Every carry is putting some damage on the defense. So after a while,
picks up the first. 3 yards there, good enough to keep the drive moving.
Well, he hasn't made much of an impact in the running game thus far, and after that last run, not much is going to change in that area.
He hasn't been able to get anything going, and really the offensive line not helping him much. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
This defense has been very disruptive early on as they force another one to go awry.
Seems to be the front and the back end. Pass rush, they've been able to get home, and they're taking the ball away in coverage as well.
I love how you put it together. The front
I got them real good.
On the way to play good defense.
Call it a game of four.
Real good.
Third down and six to go.
But that call makes sense because they've been throwing it well on this drive. And once again, they showed passing formation, showing the shotgun. Then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively.
Get out of here, boy. I ain't letting you go nowhere. I'm sorry, but where you think you going? Go. That is the ugly one, too.
And they will indeed get on the board here, but still trailing. It's now 13-3. On the return, here's Trey Edmonds.
Oh, man, I spin you. You want to spin me, I'll spin you. I hope it happens like that. That'd be cool if I do it again when it's gonna sit down. But I don't want to do that. I'm not gonna let them chase me. I'm just gonna do a jump. Oh man, why they gotta switch me? Oh, come on. If they wanna mess it up. Oh, that's how you do it. That's how you do it.
Wasn't it? I mean, just zoom. Quick,
zoom.
And what a terrific play.
Just zoom.
On second down, Ingram.
Whoosh. Missed.
Yes. Yes.
Good for 16, and the drive will continue.
This guy's well on his way now to a big game on the ground. It's another good run there. Puts him over the century mark in yardage.
I like that one. Because I can run right there and it wouldn't be no problems. If I run over there, it'd be much more problems.
On first down, Breeze.
Oh, man, why you gotta do that?
Ben Watson was the intended target. That'll bring up second down.
It's always a battle. Who's going to win on first down, the offense or the defense? Let's face it, if you've got the ball, 4 yards or more on first down is what you're aiming for. They tried to throw for it there. Nice effort to knock that one away and bring up second down.
Going up top. And that one was nearly picked. Not sure he was accounting for the free safety. That brings up third down.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here because any completions on first and second.
On
the clock because you prefer not to give them another shot here in the first half. But if you don't pick up the first down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
He's
going
to air one out. This is caught inside the 15.
Let's go. What you want to play with me, boy?
48 yards.
Let's go. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Let's troublemaking. Yeah, it's feeling good.
Let's try to run with Andrew. Shutting the tackle.
Let's go. 2 points, good. 2 points. I like 2 points better.
The 2 point try, they go to the ground game and it works.
And sometimes it's the exact right thing to do because a lot of teams play you for the pass. So you spread people out, decide to run the football. You often find good running lanes.
That'll be taken.
That would mean to do that L right there.
This will be a touchback and it comes out to the 25-yard line. Throwing on first down is Carr. And hit the slant route. That's caught by Cooper. And before this second down play, we'll get a whistle, a signal, and a timeout. As the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half. They'll run it now. Out of the gun.
No.
And they'll do a nice job here just to fight his way back to the line of scrimmage.
Oh man, why they gotta do a run? They tripped me at run.
As they'll stop it with 40 seconds remaining in this first half.
Right here.
Carr looking to throw on third and two. It's Carr Nelson.
Hold the clock.
Past the 45 before being
tackled. Hold the clock.
The Saints gonna call the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 33 seconds to go in the first half. First and 10. Here's Carr.
Oh, man, I missed him.
And that's him.
Man, I was so close to sacking him, bro. I was so close. I could have fumbled it. Jordan, Michael, Jordan could have fumbled it. I'll let Cook run the whole field, so I like it.
I think you're right. They seem to have gone off tendency quite a bit, but
What is he doing? I'm supposed to be the one that's doing that. I can waste time as much as I want to.
And incomplete here, so a little razzle dazzle on that one, but they couldn't hook up, and it's third down. Throwing his car on third down. Finding his safety valve here. That's complete.
No, he's not going nowhere. Why do you think he is?
It'll be a gain of 9, and that's going to make it fourth down.
Back.
How does the Saints offense now as they get ready to take over here? And you got to think, if this is anything other than just taking a knee, I'd be very surprised.
Yeah, they've got enough to talk about at the half. Why do anything else? Just get out of there.
They run. It's Mark Ingram. He spins free. They find some open field here.
Flag, what do we do?
I know it's an emotional game, Charles. You can't
emotional game, bro. I can run this again.
And you argue your case with your coaches.
You flag me, crazy dummy.
You just can't do it. It costs your team.
After the penalty, it's Ingram. And maybe why? Revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time.
What are these people doing? It looks like a shadow.
So it's halftime here in New Orleans with
a how you gonna skip this stupid?
As we send you on over to
oh, but I still get my ball back. Let me run them off.
Coach has fielded a few yards into the end zone.
How are they running so far?
Out come the Saints now. They'll go on offense first here to begin the third quarter. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to
I like to change it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff.
You can hear my teeth tapping. It feels so funny
just
to me.
Working with them on. Here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half. Nice first half that we've had.
What time I did that and I made a false video? You could have watched that on YouTube.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively.
So much for halftime adjustments by the defense because you know they had to talk about it. The entire first half, they struggled to contain it. And here he is coming out in the second
half.
The same tone. Still running the football with authority, still gaining big yardage. So I just figure in the offensive side, they said, well, there is no adjustment. Until they slow us down, keep going at it, keep handing them the football.
And now he'll turn it off his back.
Let's go. Run. Touchdown. They all trying to kick me. They all trying to kick me and hurt me. And them people over there running all their life. Run off it. Run it off. Run it off. Run it off. Bam. Mick.
He's one of the key guys in this one.
And you better believe he'll be looking for the hat trick here as this one continues to go. Morstead, the punter, out to kick it off. That's fielded in the end zone.
Go.
Nope.
I want to bump my head and you look like trash, boy. Yeah. Where's he?
From the gun, it's Carr.
Oh! Oh my God.
It's a loss of 2 there, bringing out second down. Really good defensive effort. They were all over that little swing pass out to the right side before loss yardage.
Terrific read, better execution, and double a lot of enthusiasm.
Absolutely.
They saw it all the way, ran to the football, and caused a nice play for loss yardage. He continues to struggle to find a crease to break off a big one and might need to just put that aside and just try and ram his way forward and get what he can.
On third down, Carr. He completes it to Bryant. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
Man.
30-yard play on third.
There will always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield. But when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that and have explosive
man, that would be a big block for Chum.
Those types of plays that can knock a defense.
When I give my ball, I'm going to kneel down, too. I'm going to kneel down. So I'm back there. I'm going to go get it.
Now Carr throwing on second down. Incomplete. Right side of the court.
Let's go. I missed my whole team.
A good pick up there. 20 6 yards.
They really love to get him into one-on-one opportunities. And this is one way. Work him out of the slot and create a mismatch. Who's
look at
cover?
That dude with clapping.
Safety, linebacker. He's got a way to beat all of those positions.
A 10th carry in a game for Marshawn Lynch. And a short gain here down to the 22.
This is a bad game.
Just a yard on the pickup there. They'll bring up a 2nd and 9.
Tough first half. Nope. Not able to put up the numbers he's used to producing. But with a guy like him, you and I both know it just takes a couple of explosive touches for him to make an impact on this game and on the stat sheet as well.
Again, unfounded with Lynch. And able to get about
stop going stupid on. Boy, you look like trash, run.
Oftentimes we praise an offense for their variety of being able to hit people with the run in the past. But in this game, how about what we're seeing from the safeties? They are all over the field. They're not getting through it or if they're trying to run it.
I don't think we've
ever looked at it. I knew it was going to happen. I knew Jordan would go second.
Cameron Jordan in there to get him his 2nd sack now of the afternoon.
And that's the 2nd sack of the game, but this player disruptive in all phases, whether he's going upfield, coming underneath, you name it, he's a big time.
Let's go.
And you just kind of get the sense that this team's been snake bitten a little bit here. They just have not had anything go their way.
It's like they collectively walked under a ladder on their way into the stadium. What else could go wrong?
So Bree's going to lead the Saints up here first and
no,
10.
They don't know anything.
36-yard line. Now on first down, he's going to sneak it. Only a yard on the keeper, and it'll be 2nd down. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. Now the pitch comes to Ingram. And now running right through it. Of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. It'll wind up being a loss of 2. And that'll bring up a 3rd and 11 situation. Again, that run with Ingram. And he went nowhere. Well, it went backwards. Back to the 3rd.
I'm glad I want to do this.
Losing 2 yards that time, and now it's 4th down.
Like what's the strategy? Extra tight ends, extra beef. They want to run the football, but that means they probably want to run it inside. If you get strung out on the perimeter, you're in peril.
Yeah, we saw the result.
I really hope they feel sorry for this.
Back now here,
cause we are in the 4th quarter, and I had some fun with y'all, real fun.
Here's Thomas Morstead now. Always a good sign when your first punt comes in the 4th quarter. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble.
I did that before. I recovered my own fumble.
I know there's no magnet in
crazy.
There, but sometimes for the punt returner, after such a scramble, it sort of feels that way, doesn't it? He has it. He loses it. Somehow, ball finds his way back to him.
A tone for his son, and you know he's taking a deep
I can spend L2 all day. He knew that.
Gets up to about the 38-yard line. Tackle is made by Cameron Jordan.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease.
Get that out of here.
Didn't happen on that drive.
The 2nd down attempt there, knocked down.
It got nasty
eye. It's incomplete. Another wayward pass. You know, things started out poorly in this game, and to be frank, they just really haven't gotten much better.
And all that does is embolden a secondary. They feel good about what's going on. And they just play better and better.
It's
but that dude was just running like he don't even need to catch it.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, 4th quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. Now Carr, gotta have this one. He finds Roberts complete.
Who cares? I'm ready to have.
No reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on 4th. 4th down, trailing in the 4th quarter. They felt compelled to go for it, and they got it.
Well, I'd look down at my play sheet, and what I would find, plays have been successful throughout the game. They've worked in the distance you need.
Let's go. Pump my head. Bump my head. Why do they look so ugly?
Another first down. Hard to believe his first catch of the game defensively. They bottled him up. That's why they're well on their way to victory.
Put your best cover guy on him.
Bro, what was he thinking? He's so ugly. What was he thinking?
Double zone man sure he gets a lot of angles.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. Carr gives to Lynch on the draw.
Yeah, what do we do? Fake mask. Fake. Woo! Illegal block in the back.
So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
It's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. The only people celebrating, the guys who just gave up that play.
Again, it's Carr.
Thanks. I don't know how fat boo can go geek somebody that big. Oh, I got his booty.
Instead of throwing it downfield, Charles, they just tried to dump it underneath there. You like the call?
I do. I think it's a high percentage play because you get the completion. And what you're counting on is your back to use his legs and his elusiveness to make people miss and pick up the first down. In this case, it didn't happen.
To Vecchio, puts this one through.
Let him do it.
High fives for that one as that drive ends in three. So still lots of work left to do, but here comes the onside kick. On the grand scheme of things, those 3 points likely not going to matter much, but I guess they get a little closer.
Oh, they cheated. Who cares? Who cares? Did they ball again? Let's check it.
Dress up a little bit, son. Make yourself respectable. And that's what they're doing here. They're just dressing up the final score.
I knew that was going to happen.
He throws there incomplete.
Tell you what, partner, after he ices down, he's going to be a nice long soak in a hot tub after this one. He's been under duress the entire game.
Yeah, once again, hit as he throws. Fortunate that one wound up incomplete. Carr will try it again on second down. Over the middle, Carpenter with it. And he'll get it out to midfield. Looks like he'll spot it right at midfield at the 50. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down. You got the big lead defensively. Willing to give him that underneath stuff, right?
And this is why you work on your tackle. Tackle him after the catch, inbounds, keep the clock running. Just go ahead and bleed the game out that way.
From midfield, here's Carr. And this is going to be incomplete.
I know coaches tell us all the time to have a powerful arm isn't the number one thing they look for in a quarterback. But when you're trying to throw inside routes and you need to put some heat on it, it helps have the big gun. In this case, just a little bit too much.
I told you, that's what you get. I was so quiet that I had to think. I had to think, like, how they gonna do that? How they gonna do that? And now I'm back talking because I'm on offense. I'm gonna show them something that you ain't gonna never forget. And this is what it is.
Totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. Ingram again, first down carry.
Come on, man. Look at my.
This one's not going to go anywhere. Mario Edwards Jr. there to bring him down. Bree's going to throw here. That's caught.
Cut down. I told you I'm showing you something that you ain't going to forget. And I guess you didn't believe me. He must did it. He really must did it.
Still throwing with a comfortable lead. We're going to have that lead even more comfortable.
And your first thought is...
He must didn't believe that he was beginning. Now you want to do it to us. We want it back. We want it back.
Are they worried about playoff position? Are they worried about do you need enough points in case there's a tiebreaker that comes into play later?
I told you! You wanna play with us, we can just kneel down on it, bro. I told you I'ma do something that you ain't gonna never forget. Oh for guys. Oh my gosh, I'ma do that again. I wanna do that. You know what he just said, didn't he? That's what I meant. That's what I meant. Like that's what I meant.
Second and four. To throw is Breeze. And it's lined up incomplete. However, we do have a flag down. Let's check in with our referee. This home crowd, they're happy with that call.
I like the way you said happy there, right? The so-called good guys didn't.
I want to hear him talk. That's why I'm not talking. That's not what I'm talking. That's why I'm not talking.
Yes, they did.
Running game working. They stick with it on first down.
Man, you got to give me a first down, crazy dummy.
Good move on the run. The all-pro in two positions. Khalil Mack there to make the stop. They go play action for England. Now Breeze.
Touchdown.
Complete. The target that time, Michael Thomas.
I like Michael Thomas. He's the best.
I'm not quite sure how to judge that one. Maybe didn't have enough legs underneath him. Mechanics might have been off. Maybe some fatigue. That one came up short.
Give me the tag.
Maybe you do start to watch as the arm there, the leg's still there. This has been a tough game. They come up now, third and five, following the incomplete pass. Throwing now is Breeze.
Let's go. First down.
Yards before he's brought down just outside the 10 at the 11. They get six on the pickup there as the drive will continue.
Oh, come on. Oh, he knew that he didn't want to play me, huh? You think I'm going to never forget that? I can forget it right now. I don't even know what happened. Did he hit me? I knew that was going to happen. That dude standing in that play because he intercepted it.
A good play on the other, but it's all about the fantasy points here.
Yeah, because this ball game is over.
Well, they're slinging it, and then there's one you got to put a timer on. I mean, that one came in.
That came in. Now he's reaching incomplete. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here.
Oh.
As they get it right at the 32nd mark of this fourth quarter.
Now we got a timeout
called by New Orleans, number two. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. So here's a first
down. This time I'm going to kneel down like I did in the Super Bowl. The stupid again, because they crazy.
Might be a little bit better way up here, but that looked like an ill-advised throw to me. I didn't see anything open, and this play just didn't look right from the beginning.
It did not. I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass, incomplete.
Bro, they haven't made no touchdowns in here. This is the first game I saw with nobody making a touchdown in here. It's going to be really crazy.
As the clock will stop with an even 20 seconds left to go. Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again. Offense for them has been at a premium. You wonder where plays like that have been all game long.
They're thinking the exact same thing themselves, but they're also looking forward now, because now these plays are really for next week, trying to get some momentum going.
No gain on the play there. It'll be second down. Had the completed pass, but for no gain, stopped right at the line, so it's second and 10.
He didn't make it.
And a timeout call here. Not sure of the point of this, but they'll stop it with 4 seconds to go in the game.
Flag, I want a flag. I want a flag. Flag.
One final shot, down to throw. And this is caught for a touchdown. We'll check the
clear
flag, but it looked like a clear offside, and it should stand. And yes, they want the point, so they will decline the penalty. No question there.
You don't think they spent a couple seconds more on the penalty?
I don't even know why they asked.
We won the game. Was even a time.